Gone wild. Suzie, this is wild.
It certainly is, Sharon. You know, Kelly White says she was scared for her son's life. She tried going to her child's school, but nothing really came of it. So she decided to scrap the lesson of talking it out. The mother now faces multiple charges, including second-degree child abuse and second-degree assault. If convicted, she could face more than 30 years behind bars. Live in the studio tonight, Suzie Suh, KCAL9 News. Rick, back to you. All right.